Let's head back to the ice now. Welcome to Almaty Arena, where the men's figure skating free skate is set to begin. Fans from many different countries filled this arena. Yes, this is the arena where the opening ceremonies was held. Now we are set to watch Sweden's Alexander Mayorov. He was the 2011 World Junior Bronze Medalist, a five-time Nordic champion, three-time Swedish national champion, and he competed at the 2014 Sochi Olympic Games. Beautiful number here by the Swedish athlete. Takes a little bit of a tumble, but he gets right back out there for a beautiful skate and a wonderful finish. You can see him here awaiting his score. He will receive one deduction for that fall that we saw, but end with 165.55. That puts him in the top spot for now. But up next is Japan's Keiji Tanaka. Tanaka was a 2011 World Junior Silver Medalist and the 2017 Japanese National Silver Medalist. Enjoy his performance. At the end of that one, 163.04. That brings him to 252.09 total score. Now he moves to the top spot, but still there's one more athlete left to go, and this athlete is from Kazakhstan. He is the 2014 Sochi Olympic Games bronze medalist, 2013 World Silver medalist, 2015 World Bronze medalist, the 2011 Winter Games champ, and a five-time Kazakhstan national champion. Enjoy Denis Ten's beautiful program. At the end of this one, he will get a score of 172.06, total of 267.97. He will grab the gold medal in this event. The Kazakhstan hometown crowd, very, very proud of their athlete. Denis Ten will grab the gold medal. And to recap, Keiji Tanaka will get the silver, and the bronze goes to the Swedish athlete Alexander Mayorov.